Jesus. Handed into Jerusalem on the day that we know as Palm Sunday.